Strategy builders changed my trading. It was about 5 years ago when I realized that I need to use strategy builders. I was working for a Swiss company and I was trading, and we knew that we needed robots for the strategies, but we were hiring developers to do it. The colossal mistake of the company. I left shortly thereafter because I saw that we would not get good results by hiring developers. The reason is they can code strategies, but again, they don't know which parameters for the indicator work best for the strategy. The only way to do is if you use the MetaTrader backtester, which has many disadvantages, and this is why most traders that develop EAs by coding the strategies end up losing, or they try to sell the robots on the market so they can get some revenue for their hard work of coding it. Now, the strategy builders are already quite popular and are very advanced programs. When I found out about them, I compared a few that were on the market. One was Forex Strategy Builder Pro, which had great feedback from other traders, and the other one was Strategy Quant. What I didn't like about Strategy Quant was that its generator has illogical conditions for the strategies. The generator in the strategy builders is the intelligent tool that creates new strategies by using the historical data. So Strategy Quant would create strategies that have rules, for example, RSI plus MACD divided by stochastic equals to 5 to buy an asset. This doesn't make any sense. It just calculated that this combination worked using past historical data, but that would most likely fail in the future. And second, if I cannot see that logic over the chart, well, then I won't use it. Now, Forex Strategy Builder Pro was a different story. There, I could see the logic from the generator. The entry conditions make sense because there is an indicator chart and I know where the trades open and where they close. Also, if I wanted to automate the manual strategy that I was using, I was able to do it that easily. And most importantly, when I export a strategy as expert advisor, it shows the same results in MetaTrader. Simply put, that is a real strategy. So Forex Strategy Builder Pro is one of the strategy builders that I still use and we use in the academy. And the second one is EA Studio, which was developed just a few years ago, but it is the best software on the market. It is web-based, which means it works in a browser, so you don't need to install it on a computer, and it works incredibly quickly. The generator is the quickest, and the strategies that it produces are simple and profitable at the same time. In addition, it has a great feature, portfolio EAs, which means that you can trade many robots within one robot, or many strategies within one robot. This feature can save a lot of hard work. And these two software packages, FSB Pro and EA Studio, have been integrated into the Academy's website because many of our students already use them and because they massively improve trading. Of course, you need to use them in the correct way. So in this course, we will show you how we use EA Studio, but we will give you the robots we created ready to use. So if you don't want to learn how to create your own robots, you can simply test the ones that we give you in this course. And if you are happy with their performance, you can trade with them.